Because if I do this, it's going to be too far, isn't it? Oh, that was so close. Okay. So how do I actually get that? Can I do a run jump to this one? Ah! Oh. Okay. Right. Interesting. There's going to be lots of death on this level, isn't there? Lots of death. 90% of it from Connor falling in lava. What if I just kind of go over here and jump on that and then, you know, take the easy way? Is there such a thing as an easy way? I hope there is. Dang it! All right, here we go, Connor. Let's do this. Whee! Oh, okay. That time we didn't land on the rock. We landed inside it. That's interesting. Yep. Turn off walking. Do a little running jump. Nope. I still go in the lava because I hit my head on the ceiling. Okay. Not sure I have the patience for this either. Honestly. Not sure that I do. This is giving me horrendous Tomb Raider flashbacks. Except in Tomb Raider, the jumping was more reliable. And that's saying a lot, because it was not reliable. It's just more reliable than this game, which is sad. Okay, let's go up here and see if there's anything amazing. Looks promising. Okay, that looks like a guard.
This ain't a place for your kind, human.
Are you gonna talk to me?
Who are ye, foreigner? Ye don't belong here. Outlander, go back whence ye came. You've no business here, Outlander.
But I...
Go home, human. Back to your own kind.
But I do have business.
Humans are nothing but trouble. Go back to your own world.
Can I go this way? Okay, well, he's not going to attack me, but he sure doesn't like me. Would you like a golden mushroom?
I care not for that.
Would you like a dragon heart?
I care not for that.
Would you like a piece of the Mask of Eternity?
I care not for that.
Would you like some gold?
I care not for gold.
Okay, fine.
Only law and order.
All right, fine. I was hoping you'd give me some kind of information, but I guess I should be grateful that you didn't cut my head off. You know, so thanks for that and everything. I guess we'll just continue exploring. Have I been? Okay, I'm going the right way. I just need to go around here more. Hello. Why does this game insist on making Connor walk all the time? Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Ant. He's walking again. He's doing it again. Stop it, Connor. Stop it. We must run for victory and glory and stuff. That looks like a bridge of some sort over there. Can I get there somehow? I might be able to jump over this. There we go. The problem I have with Connor is his long jumps are too long. His short jumps are way too short. He doesn't really have a medium jump, so it's extremely difficult to get him to land where you want him to land. Hello? Mr. Ant? Come here. Ooh, buildings? It's like buildings. Yes, yes, yes. Is this a building? I don't know. Dun, 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 dun. Where does this go? Oh. Hello? Another one of you fine gentlemen.
This ain't a place for your kind, human.
Alright, he's just gonna tell me that he hates me and stuff, so let's keep exploring. Go across here. They're not stopping me. Is this gonna be a town of some sort? Hello? Okay. Well, I'm happy to see some kind of civilization around here. Hello?
Pray tell, sir. What place is this?
Tis the sanctuary of the Stone of Order, human.
Sanctuary of the Stone of Order? But, sir, where is the stone? I do not perceive it.
Woefully, the stone itself has disappeared. During a storm so vile, we hillmen fled in terror.
The stone has disappeared? Tell me, sir. Do you have knowledge of its whereabouts?
Nay, human, I have not. And sadly, our realm is now fraught with great chaos and turmoil. Now, according to the ancient prophecies, only the rightful upholder of law and order can seek the stone and bring it back here to its hallowed sanctuary.
Sir, perhaps I might try to seek it?
Ye may try, human, but 'twould be useless. The stone would only reveal itself to the true upholder.
Little do you know, Connor has many titles.
The missing stone of order belongs here.
Okay. Missing stone of order. So that's a quest we can do. Hello there!
You have a fine forge, sir.
He ain't allowed here, foreigner. Go home.
That's not very nice. That guy doesn't want to talk to me. I bet when I find the stone, you'll feel differently, sir. The Stone of Order. Okay, well, that one guy was friendly, at least. So, there's a little town here where the Stone of Order goes, and it's missing. So, we now have a quest to get past the dragon and to find the Stone of Order. Is this gonna... Okay, good. Now, we're gonna go explore this little house that's down here. If it is a house, it's kind of a weird looking house. Hut? Thing? Tent? Are they tents? Maybe? Ooh, okay. People! Sorry for my cough, it's so annoying. Hello!
I beg your pardon, madam. But may I ask if you are chief of this village?
I am shaman, traveler. I heal the sick, revive the dying, and banish evil spirits. Yea, my magic is so potent, I can even resurrect the dead. For the price of 25 gold coins, of course.
I shall keep that in mind, your... m'lady.
That's cheap! That's so cheap! Okay. Seems like it should be worth more than that, but I'm not gonna tell her that. No way, man. Connor, stop walking. Stop walking! Hello.
Hail, journeyer! Whence came ye?
I have traveled far, good sir. Most recently from the underground realm of the gnomes.
The realm of the gnomes? Pray tell, where is that?
Orion Mountains, I believe. Although my directions are assuredly confounded. Regardless, tell me, tradesman, what have you to sell?
Not much, I fear. My suppliers dare not enter these parts since the blasted basilisk hath arrived. All I have left are a few weapons, as ye can see. Wouldst ye be needing such?
Perhaps. But, sir, what is this basilisk you aforementioned?
That's the beast.
Oh, what a foul reptile. 'Tis just across the bridge yonder. would take nothing short of a champion to slay it.
Well, sir, I might have interest in such a deed.
Ye? Do ye think so? Verily, I can help. If ye can supply me a black diamond and a strong metal shaft, I can craft ye a pike which can slay the basilisk. It is said only a black diamond can pierce its thick hide, but even so, ye must still locate its only vulnerable spot.
Well, I shall ponder upon this matter.
A pike. Okay, well, I have the diamonds. Please don't bug out. Game, please do not bug out the conversation. Oh my god. Game. Game, no! Game! Sometimes I wonder. Yeah, I can't. It's stuck. It's freaking stuck again. I can't even exit either. I can do that. It's just like that one time when I was in the first level when I was trying to fight the dude. All right, hello everyone. We're back. And it's been, I know I said I'd be right back, and it's been a really long time. Once again, I got really frustrated trying to get this to work. Because the game kept bugging out every time I went to talk to this dude in here. But luckily, you know, I loaded the game up a few weeks later, and sure enough, it worked. I don't know why, and I don't know why it was getting stuck the other times. But hey, this does mean that we can continue. So, I'm going to be following the walkthrough, and just because it's been a super long time since I played, and because, you know, I wanna get through this level, and I don't wanna take a bajillion years, so hopefully you guys are fine with that, and if you're not, well then I'm sorry, well that's just how it is. Alright, anyways, so now that we have talked to this blacksmith dude and we found out that he needs a black diamond, which we already have that, but I'm just realizing, I think it bugged out when I gave him the diamond, so it might still possibly bug out, but we're just gonna go with it. Because, you know, maybe I should try and give it to him. I'll try and give it to him. I'll try.
Hail, Jernia!
Because if it bugs out now...
I have found a black diamond, sure, tradesman. Will this work?
Indeed it will! Now all I require is a strong metal shaft.
Aye, good tradesman.
Please don't bug out. Okay, it's not bugging out. Okay. Whew! Alright, thank you, game, so very, very much. Okay. Oh, that was a relief. Alright, so now we can continue. We need to go up the hill to the west, which is this direction. But we are up the hill. I don't know what that means. To the sanctuary, and I remember where nothing is at all. So there's a sanctuary apparently to the west. Cross the bridge to the south and talk to the guy with the horn. Oh, we've already done that. It's okay, we've already done that. Enter the blacksmith shop, talk to the blacksmith, he's of no help. Did we already do that? I can't remember. Oops. Okay. We need to go this way, because I think we need to go down the path. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Please bear with me as I wander around aimlessly and try and figure out what I'm doing. Oh, here we go. Is this the path to the west? This must be the path to the west. Okay, so let's just go up here and just make sure that I talked to the blacksmith last time, because I have no recollection of doing so. And I remember talking to the horn guy, but, you know, that could be... You know what? Didn't WASD work last time for moving? I swear it did. Now it's not working. Now I'm using... I don't know. I don't... Okay, not you. God damn it. it's been so long since I played this. I want to get done with this game, though. I don't want to fail and, you know, just give up on it because it's buggy. I want to finish it, damn it. I'm going to do it. I am determined. All right, blacksmith. Yeah, I think I did talk to this guy. Hello.
Sir, I have need of a metal shaft for a pike. I was informed you might be of help in this regard.
I don't do business with outlanders. Go away.
Okay, he hates me because I haven't done anything super amazing yet. But I shall. Now, head north behind the castle. Let's do this, friends. Let's head north behind the castle. Step onto the broken bridge. Okay, let's see if we can figure this out here. It's just me and you together. Viewer, we shall figure this out and beat the game of King's Quest. Is this, okay, that's going down. North behind the castle. So I need to go down first, I'm assuming, unless I would like Connor to plummet to his death, which, you know, does happen quite often, actually. So I'm sure Connor is very used to that, but let's try and not have him plummet to his death at this time. I did see a broken bridge. So this is the broken bridge. Let's do that. Now, apparently there's a puzzle here. So we're gonna save. I just gotta remember that 4 is the save that I made after it started working again. Okay, all right, here we go. Aha! And you might think I'm very lazy and a horrible person for doing this, but I am not going to mess around and, you know, except for that time. yeah. Starting now, I'm not going to mess around and try and figure out this puzzle. I'm going to just kind of do what the walkthrough tells me. I guess one main reason for this is because I'm not really a huge fan of this level. It's not my favorite level. I'm not going to lie. How do I make Connor walk again? I can't remember. Is it shift? No, that's not shift control. Ah! Connor, what are you doing? Oh. Okay, that was really odd. That was like auto run, but then I tried it again and it didn't work. All right, hang on a second. What was it? End? Ah, it was end, I think. Okay. End. Nope. Okay, northwest. Northwest. North. And north. And, oh god, southeast. Okay. Oh dear lord. East. 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 Southwest. No! No! Connor! Connor! Alright, well. Alright, this kid, it's because Connor jumped the wrong direction. You know, it was all his fault. Not completely not my fault. It was all Connor's fault. East. East. East! And northeast. Safety rock. Yay! Okay. That was a long safety rock sound. A weird puzzle, not gonna lie. Okay. South. Southwest. Nope, that's east. That one. Alright. We're good! We figured out the puzzle, everybody! Now we just have to make it to the other side. Okay. You can cross to the other side. Good. Now, do I have to jump? Like, oh, okay. I can still do the jump thing. Good. I was like, if Connor was going to abandon his automatic jumping, then I would have been screwed. All right. There we go. We did it. Yay! We're making progress again in King's Quest 8, the Mask of Eternity. Fabulous. All right. Okay. So apparently we have done it. Now what do we do? Go to the north of the volcanoes and climb the ramp. I can do that. Let's kill this guy. Hello, sir. Would you mind dying, please? You know, I was thinking, it's a good thing that we have unlimited arrows because I use a lot of them. Hello, volcanoes. I'm just gonna go to the north of you and, you know, just kind of do what I gotta do here. Cause I'm Connor. I'm the hero. Come along, hero Connor. Let's go north of the volcanoes. Ooh. Hello. It's a gem of fire. Whoa!
Hail, corner of Daventry.
What? A spirit? Who are you?
It is not of consequence who I am. It is of import who thou art, O champion eternal.
I have been addressed as such before. Tell me, spirit, who is champion eternal?
The mask of eternity will reveal such knowledge to thee in time. But I must warn thee, the evil one awaits. He who was once our most revered leader, he desires thee dead.
Who? What is his name?
Thou wilt learn his name. I am loath to speak it. He is evil incarnate. He destroyed the mask. He who was once its protector. And he hath imprisoned us, his acolytes. He will find thee, Connor. He will send his vile minions. Seek the pieces of the mask. Only with the mask canst thou triumph.
Wait! Come back!
Oh! Oh. He came back?
Seek the mask piece, Connor of Daventry. The fire dwarves of the tunnels have keep of it.
Aha!
What? The tunnels?
Is that where he just was? Those were fire dwarves, weren't they? Or they were some kind of dwarves, and they were in tunnels. Is that the same, you know, dudes? Dudes and stuff and things? Barons. Fire gem. Okay, so we have a fire gem now, and we learned that the dwarves have another piece of the mask. Question is it the dwarves that I was already talking to, or is it a whole nother clan of dwarves? Because, you know, those were like the rock or the earthy dwarves, probably. I don't know. We'll find out, I suppose, right? Okay, so now we go eastwardly. Ow! Okay, that hurts me. I don't appreciate that at all. Okay, hang on. Head south and follow the mountain east. Oh, was I not supposed to go this way? Okay. I'm just curious. What's over here? I'm super curious. I think I'm supposed to go back to the broken bridge. Unless this is a different broken bridge. Hello! Evil fire demon of death. Wow, that was an explosion of fiery doom. Okay, where am I? Oh, hello, again. Alright, hang on. Alright, so it was just there. And then I was supposed to go south, follow the mountain east, which is kind of where I went, right? So maybe this is the right place. North to the broken bridge, cross the broken bridge to the wall. Climb up, take your bow. Okay, so this must be it, because this is the right direction. Whoa! Aha, fiend. All right, Connor. This is scary because it involves jumping, and you're not so good at all that kind of thing. So let's save the game here. I think we're probably, maybe, possibly on the right track. But if we're not, then we'll just load the game. Zero is jump, right? Okay, let's do our best to just not die horribly as we... Duh! Okay. Lots of fiery demons around here. Lots. Good thing they're not immune to my fiery bow, even though they live in the lava. Quite lucky that, really. Okay, so am I gonna... Connor, I can't exactly see what we're doing. And it is quite disturbing to me because... You know how things happen when... like that. That's exactly what I was talking about. Man, one could make a pretty good drinking game out of Connor dying in the lava. Out of the last few episodes. Yeah. What? 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 How does that even work, Connor? He's like, take another drink. I'm really excited to kill that dragon beast, though. I have a feeling that's going to be pretty cool when that whenever that happens. Okay, so before I went, I was able to kind of go. Not this time. Sorry, Connor. I know you love to go swimming in the lava, but I really would like to progress somewhat, if you don't mind. I would really love it if I could progress. I mean it in the most sincerest way possible. Woo! Okay. Please, God. Okay, we did it. All right, yay. And then if we just... Oh, right. Okay. Okay, and then we save here. We save here again. Yep, we do. Keep saving. Saving all the time. Put that away, even though we're gonna have to take it out again. Let's just walk off. Let's try that. All right, that worked better. Ooh, look at all those gems over there. Do I want to do jumping puzzles to get them, or do I want to just say screw it? I kind of don't want to bother. But I know I probably should get them. I'm assuming that later in this game, you know, the healing items are going to get more and more sparse, and then I'm going to regret not having them, so I'll probably get them. Even though it pains me so. Let's save again, because we made some sort of progress. Ah, how I wish there was a quick save button on this game. Okay, I know I'm going to be able to climb up that. So this looks like I might need to do a backflip because Connor sucks at jumping. Am I? Okay. Let's do this, Connor. Wee! Connor, was that a backflip, Connor? Was that a freaking backflip? Did that look like a backflip to you? Because that really did not look like a backflip to me. Okay. This is why I save. This is because I know Connor. I know him so well. This is why I save. Okay, one more time, please. Backflip. There we go. Woo, we did it. Okay, now we just have to get up this. Okay. Is there another one? Yep, there he is. All right, Connor. We can do this, buddy. It's just me and you. And jump. Sizzle. Okay. I should have saved. I was like, I'm gonna save after I kill these guys. Nah, no, I'm not. You know what? I'm gonna do that on the way back. Flippin' screw it. I think we'll be fine, everybody. We go up here. We find ourselves at a gong thing. A puzzly puzzle. Okay. So now, let's see here. Take your bow and shoot the gongs in the order of the colors of the rainbow. Well then. They don't have colors on them? Did I miss something? What's that? Do I have to shoot that first? Okay. Well. One. Aha! It shows the color after you shoot it! Yes!
Lo! Okay. It extends!
Lo!
'Tis sturdy, I hope.
I hope it is too, Connor. Dong. Uh-oh. That's wrong! It's wrong! Oh. Well, I'm glad he backed up and didn't murder himself in the lava again.
Perhaps I should take heed of the correct order.
I should take heed. Okay. Red? We got this, Connor. Orange. Okay, yep. Yellow. Aha. Okay. Green. Green. Go away, bird. I'm solving a puzzle. And then, let's see. This guy here. Blue. Okay. Dark blue. And oh, crap. I went the wrong way. Wow, Connor. You got the moves, buddy. Okay. That was worth just seeing that, so I don't regret it. That was awesome. All right, one more time, Connor. One more time. Let's do this. First, we do red. By the way, I'd like to point out that I am looking at the walkthrough, and I still screwed up twice. How hard would this be if you weren't looking at a walkthrough? Two. It's just the game keeps disorienting me. And, you know, it's just weird. All right, and then three is behind me on this side. Okay. And four is there. Five is there. Two more, everybody. Two more. Let's not screw this up this time. Six is this one. Okay. So intense. Okay, so that's four. So this one right here is the last one, right? Right, Connor? Yay! Okay. Take it.
Forsooth, 'tis the sacred stone of order.
Ugh. That's what the dudes wanted, right? The dudes in the place with the thing and the horn. That's what they want. Okay, good. So I got that. Can we run? Thank you. Ooh, man, that would be hard to figure out, at least for me. Like, if I didn't have the walkthrough, I wouldn't know to do them in the color of the rainbow. I guess it's okay, so, you know, stone. I don't know. Would you guys have got that right away? I wouldn't have. I would have figured it was something to do with the notes, even though I guess it kind of was in order. But oh, dear lord. Okay, am I going to be able to get these stupid healing gems, or am I going to get too frustrated and quit? Try one more time. We're gonna turn around here. We're gonna save right before, and then I'm going to try one more time to get the healing gems. We'll save. No. Right here. There you go. There you go, Connor. Save right here. backflip. That was a front flip. That was not even a flip. It was a jump. It was a front jump. Connor, you make me so mad. You make me so mad. Don't know what I'm saying. Come on. All right, backflip is back and jump, okay? Okay, okay, there we go. You know what? Let's just backflip this whole way. Oh, after we kill these guys. Then we will. Backflip is so much more reliable. Even though sometimes Connor doesn't do it. But, like, when it is, when he does it, it's, you know, the same amount of distance every time that he jumps. So I can even, you know, sort of tell where he's going to be. It's amazing. Hello. Totally going to save after I kill you. Alright. Look at all them jammies. So glorious. And then once we get these, then we have to get back. Which is gonna be a pain in my butt. You think you can handle this jump, Connor? What do you think? Can we just walk off? No? Everyone take a shot. It's one more death in the lava. And the sizzling sound of Connor roasting in the lava. Okay, here we go. Screw that. Let's backflip again. No! Crown, are you facing the wrong way? Oh, God, he changed his direction. Oh, can I just... Okay, I don't have to watch that animation. That's good news. Thank you, game. I'm sick of that animation now. You know, the first few times it was funny. Now it's just really annoying. Okay, front jump. Come on. Freaking hell. Come on. We can get across this little jump. This is something we can do, Connor. I promise it'll be fine. Can you just do it? Will you please just freaking do it? Jump. Can't do it. He's not gonna do it. He's gonna jump 1 inch or he's gonna backflip and change directions. Okay, I'm gonna... What if I angle you like this, like a little bit more to that side and then backflip? There we go. All right, just freaking pick all these up and get the hell out of here. My God. All right, save. I waste so much time saving. And loading, and saving, and loading, and dying in the lava, and saving, and loading. Backflip. Yeah. I'm just gonna play this game backwards. That sound like a good idea, Connor? Nope, apparently not. You can't walk through that. That's not something we can do. You think I would've known that by now? Can I just have a cheat code to teleport myself, like, you know, onto the land? Please. Please let this be the last level with all this lava bullcrap and baloney. Please. Game. All right, once we get here, we're gonna backflip again. Yeah, okay, we didn't die. That's good. That's good, okay. And then we go here, and then... Oh, God, this is scary. Oh, it's so scary. Backflip! Yes! Victory is Connor. All right, I think we should save again, you know, because that was pretty sexy, and if I lose it, I'll be sad. Okay, we got this. Backflip again. Nope, that was not a backflip. Backflip again. Nope, that was not a back. Connor, please do a flip and backflip, please. Thank you. All right, we're gonna backflip on this as well. You better believe it. Oh, careful. Oh, God. Sometimes when you stop hitting walk, he keeps walking, and it's really nerve-wracking. All right. Okay, no. That was not a backflip, Connor. Please do a backflip. Thank you. Backflip to victory. Oh, God, we almost fell off the ledge. We made it. I made it. I am singing a lot today. I don't know why. I do apologize, everyone. It's just, you know, this game frustrates me kinda, so singing random words helps soothe my soul. All right, where do we go now? The walkthrough is now, I can't see the rest of it. So I'm going to assume we're going back to turn in the quest. So let's go back to these fellows here. And maybe the blacksmith will give us a pike to then give the blacksmith, because we did awesome things for him. So, you know, he should return the favor. Ow. Now that I have been Superman. And I guess we should kill this ant thing, because we might drop a healing item. And it did. Thank you. Alright, where's the bridge at? Oh, right, here we go. So, good. We still have the stone. The stones are still in place so that we can cross. Let us do so. And let us save the game first. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. Before we... I want to see what he says.
I bear the sacred stone of order. I have a glowing fire gem.
Ah, okay. So, forward. Why can't they just make all the jumping in this game be like this? Automatic. I love the automatic jumping. Every old game should have this for platforming. Just pick a direction and jump. That's all it should be. I'm telling you. Alright, where do we go now? Let's see. This way? No, we have to go this way to get up the hill, right? I think so, yeah. Alright, I don't need the walkthrough anymore. I think I know what I'm doing. I need to go up here and talk to the dudes. The guy with the horn. Give him the Stone of Order, and then he'll be like, "Thank you, Connor! I love you!" And then I'll go to the blacksmith, and he'll be like, "I love you too, Connor! Let me give you a pike!" And then I'll be like, "Thanks!" And then I'll go to the other guy, and I'll be like, "Here's a pike!" And they'll be like, "Yay! Here's the secret to killing the dragon!" And then I'll kill the dragon! And then I'll win. I'll win the game! Or just this level, but you know what I mean. Hello! I have this!
I have found the Stone of Order. Shall I entrust it to you, sir?
Nay, human. Only ye may place it upon the altar. When such a deed is done, then law and order may truly return.
Aye, sir. Twill be done.
It will. Okay. Definitely save the game in case it bugs out. Because that does happen, you know. Quite often. All right, let's do this.
I proudly return the Stone of Order to its rightful place.
Behold! Ye are indeed the true upholder of law and order! The stone itself has deemed such. We hillmen are in your debt. I shall alert the others of the happy news!
Yay! Yay, we're so awesome!
Perhaps the world will begin to heal with the Stone of Order in its rightful place.
Well, good. Well, good. I'm glad that I was smart enough to figure out the puzzle so that everyone can be happy. Hello. Can I have a pike now?
Sir, I have need of a metal shaft for a pike. Can you fashion such for me?
Assuredly, champion.
Aha.
I will make you a metal shaft forged of a magical alloy which can withstand even the fiercest of blows.
That was fast.
Thank you, sir. Indeed, this metal shaft appears robust, sure.
Thank you, sir. Do you have anything else to say?
I am grateful for your help, sir. I shall not pester you further.
One such as yourself cannot ask for too much, righteous one.
Huh. So we went from, "I hate you, get out of my shop," to, "You cannot pester me enough, kind and honorable champion Connor." All right, we got a pike. Now let's go back down to the little man. Give him the pike. And then get to the secret. He's just probably gonna fashion me a weapon out of it, right? To kill the dragon. I'm assuming. Or something like that.
This is a stout shaft of magical metal.
Magical metal. Maybe the fire gem has to be the tip or something. We shall see. Alright, which tent was this guy in? Was it this one? Alright, since this bugged out last time, I'm a little worried. So let's do another save. Stone. Shaft. Here we go.
Hail, Jernia!
Hail, I have a shaft. And it's not the one, you know.
Beg your pardon, tradesman, but is this what you require? Tis a stout metal shaft, sure.
Aye, tis indeed. Twill work wonders. Quickly will I craft ye a pike with a black diamond tip.
Ha.
All I seek in return is 10 gold coins and the trade of your used weapon to cover my costs. Do we have a deal?
Sounds good to me, I guess. You're... Oh, sorry. 10 gold coins.
Aye, we do indeed. Here is my payment and my used weapon in trade.
Oh, okay.
Excellent! Quickly will I craft ye a pike!
He's breaking the diamonds! All that diamond wasted! No. Surely you could have made 10 spears with the size of that diamond. Where on earth did you fit that? I think this isn't this less damage than the weapon I just had? My goodness. All right. Well, whatever. Thank you and stuff, I guess. Save. Did he already tell me how to find the weak spot of the dragon? Did I just forget that? Can I talk to you again?
Good tradesman. Do you have any knowledge of the basilisk's vulnerable spot?
Aye, traveler. I have heard of a soft spot right behind the basilisk's head.
Ah, I see. Thank you.
And?
Good tradesman, do you have any knowledge of the basilisk's vulnerable spot?
And nothing.
Aye, traveler. I have heard of a soft spot right behind the basilisk's head.
Ah, I see. Thank you.
Okay, well... Next time, everyone on King's Quest, we shall try and kill the basilisk, I suppose. Now that Connor knows the soft spot, maybe we can just kind of go there and kill it. That would be nice, right? And then who knows what will happen. Maybe we'll go to the next area or something. Or I don't know what the purpose of this lady is. But I haven't found a purpose for her yet. But yeah, so thanks for watching, everyone. Next time, join me again for more. King's Quest 8 with Connor. He loves you.